This video demonstrates about how to convert two dynamically linear features into pointless linear features so that we can join it. In addition to this, I will also explain how to create a new graphic linear feature from a MicroStation element. For this video, I will select these two linear features. I will use the MicroStation element selection toolbar, select this linear feature, hover on it, and I will select convert to pointless linear feature. I will repeat the same process to other linear feature. I will select this, hover on it, and convert to pointless linear feature. After converting this second linear feature to a pointless linear feature, I will leave it as highlighted, and I will select joined linear feature. And I will select other linear feature to join it. Now I will explain how to create a new graphic linear feature from the MicroStation element. I will use a plain smart line tool to draw a line. Now, go to Project Explorer. Under the Project Explorer, select the Survey tab, and under the Survey tab, All Linear Feature. Right click on it and add Graphic Linear Feature. Identify this element and accept it. Select Element Selection, select this line, go to Element Information Toolbar and see, the linear feature is created. I will show you again, select one line, draw a line, right click on All Linear Feature, Add Graphic Linear Feature, select this line, accept it. When a new linear feature is added, the default name will be linear feature plus a number, and it will show at the bottom of the survey detail panel. If you go check term, this is created. The same rule is applied for the new point linear feature.